Specifications: Xiaomi Poco Phone F2, the first Xiaomi Poco Phone F2 renders, which were shown in December 2018, slightly lift the veil of secrecy over the design of the future flagship for all. So, he will get a screen with a hole under the front camera. This will be a kind of work on the error, because many did not like the first Poco with its massive bang, which selected the usable display area. Detailed display specifications are unknown, but a fingerprint scanner will be built into it. Attention deserves the design of the case. The cover will be beaten in the style of racing cars, which is emphasized by a vertical black stripe. Such a design move will draw attention to the power of the Poco Phone F2. Speaking of power, the 2019 Snapdragon 855 top processor will be responsible for it. This is an 8-core processor, which consists of 3 clusters of Cryo 485 cores, and the rest, 4 energy-efficient cores with a frequency of 1.8 GHz Adreno 640 video accelerator will allow you to play the most demanding mobile games at maximum settings. Interestingly, Snapdragon 855 by default declares support for 5G networks. Perhaps, Xiaomi will cut off this possibility in Poco Phone F2 in order to keep the price on the smartphone and not distract the audience from its other flagships. The new Poco Phone will definitely not be deprived of memory. Insiders are talking about versions with 6/8 GB of RAM and 64/128/256 GB of flash memory. About photographic abilities of the future, news is unknown, but judging by the render, the smartphone will have a main camera of 4 sensors. The battery promise a capacity of 3880 mAh.